Whether you think you can or you think you can't, you're right. This is one of my favorite quotes by Henry Ford. Henry Ford was an industrialist who founded Ford Motor Company and presented to the world, undoubtedly, the most influential automobile of the 20th century. Henry Ford's goal was to make a motor car for the great multitude. The Model T took the first step towards this goal by designing the car as a simple, sturdy car, a car that the average worker could afford. The Model T had a front-mounted 177 cubic inch, 2.9-liter inline four-cylinder engine that produced 20 horsepower for a top speed of 40 to 45 miles per hour. Henry Ford oversaw the requirements and design of the Model T based on the realities of the world. Consequently, the Model T was almost as much as a tractor and portable engine as it was an automobile. The Model T has always been well regarded for its all-terrain capabilities and durability. One of the more interesting facts about this vehicle is that it is a movie car. This Model T was part of four vehicles from the collection that were in the 2008 movie Leatherheads, starring George Clooney and Renee Zellweger. If you take a close look at these vehicles, they were built very solid. This vehicle is evidence of the build quality as it nears the century mark. This particular automobile came from an extensive car collection of a local business leader in the textile industry in the Greenville, South Carolina area. The vehicle has recently been serviced by a local repair center that has been in business since 1946. The vehicle is in excellent condition and appears that it has been well taken care of.